So Father, may we just ask, as you would, Lord, reveal to us your perfect plan, your word, I pray God that you would just give us always the right soil in our hearts. A soil that is just like one of the soils in the parable of the sower, God, the good soil, where your word will be planted and will grow. And I just think that our heart is ready so that your word will be planted today. I pray in Jesus' name, change us. I pray in Jesus' name, help us to die in our own self, God. Even Lord, problems in our life would not stop us in praising and worshiping you, Lord. Discouragement, even sickness in our bodies would not hinder us in praising and worshiping you, God, because you deserve all the praises, the glory, and honor. So I pray, God, that as we will continue in worshiping you, God, even if we have just a little strength in our bodies, Lord, we will cry out to you, Lord, in worship, oh God. We will cry out to you, Lord, that we want to glorify you, Lord. We want to honor you, Jesus. We want to give you the highest praise, the worship.
So we